Good.
Just a couple of quick questions. So you and Amir both emerged out of the Olympics as superstars. And how do you see this Olympic superstar as he prepares now for the biggest fight of his life?
Well, it's long overdue. Amir Khan has been waiting for a big fight his entire career. And he deserves a mega fight, and it's finally gonna happen May 7th. Look, Manny Pacquiao didn't want to fight him. Floyd Mayweather didn't want to fight Amir Khan. So now he's fighting the biggest superstar now in boxing today, in Canelo Alvarez, and it's very well deserved, because Amir has the pedigree to go out there and put on a great show.
Awesome. So, as a boxer, promoter, and fan, how excited are you about this fight?
You know, this is a classic matchup of speed versus power. And if you take a look at the history of boxing, you take a look at Sugar Ray Leonard versus Marvelous Marvin Hagler. There's several fights out there that come to mind. But that one in particular stands out to me, because it was the fighter in Sugar Ray Leonard who was coming up in weight. He had no chance whatsoever against Marvelous Marvin Hagler. And we all saw what happened there. I mean, he put on a tremendous show, but it created an exciting fight. And when you have speed, when you have power, that's exactly what it does. It creates this type of fight that has the ingredients to become one of those great fights that you don't want to miss.
So, because as a boxer, this is built to speed versus power, but as a boxer, you were kind of known for both. How do you feel that this matchup of these two sort of different opposing forces work out, you know, in this one? Sort of similar to the same last question you just answered.
Right. Well, look, one fighter's going to have to use a perfect game plan. Has to stay focused, has to use his range. And that's Amir Khan. He's a fighter who throws a lot of combinations. He's a fast fighter, he has great footwork. But one thing about Amir Khan is that he's sometimes a little too brave for his own good. And people might say that's been his you know, Achilles heel, that's been his downfall in some of the fights that he's been involved in. Like, for instance, Maidana comes to mind. Amir Khan can use his boxing ability, stay outside, move side to side, and win the fight easily. But he chooses to stay in the pocket, brawl with him, and try and knock him out. And that's when he gets in trouble. That's what happened when he got caught with Maidana in that fight. So, you know, it's a matter of of making sure that Amir just stays focused, and I think we're gonna get a wonderful fight.
Okay. And one last question: why should fans buy this fight on pay-per-view?
Well, not only for the main event. Obviously, it's gonna be a terrific fight, but We strongly feel it's going to be, from top to bottom, a tremendous card. Mm-hmm. And people are going to love it.
Awesome. Thank you, Oscar.
Thanks.